those whose homes have been devastated by the recent flood.
Fourth complex, and it's only been in use for a year. But this is all that remains after a landslide here triggered flooding at Geevagh on the Sligo Roscommon border.
But look, we've just been chilled and we're talking. I just can't see where we might get the energy to start all over again. Just what devastating about the whole thing.
Recent flooding in Limerick and in Dublin has caused similar devastation, and it's thought it could cost up to €30 million to repair.